Topics that are always front and center in a newscast, whether you like them or not. Those who cover the state house and local government must be great at managing difficult relationships from those who aren't necessarily interested in providing information. Well, tonight we recognize excellence in coverage in these areas. And the Emmy goes to... And we have more than one Emmy recipient in these categories. The first award goes to Jim Heath, WBNS, for Ohio Guns.
It was supposed to be a rally of supporters of gun background checks.
As a gun owner, I'm a responsible person, and I think it's responsible to ask all gun owners to have a background check.
But when Blanche Lusick tried to make her case...
It takes 90 seconds to get a background check.
Eric Holder is
responsible for the gun.
She was quickly overwhelmed by gun rights supporters.
I want to show my support for the NRA and gun rights and Second Amendment.
Congratulations again, and we'll accept the honor on the chapter's behalf. So let's take a look at the next Emmy recipient in this category. The final Emmy award goes to... Rochelle Young, Jeremy Naylor, Tracy Townsend, Jim Heath, Andy Wallace, Steve McGuire, WBNS for Capitol Square at the White House.
Oath of office for the second time, beginning his second term as our nation's commander-in-chief.
Yeah, indeed. We had a very unique opportunity to cover the inauguration from a variety of vantage points, the National Mall, the Capitol, the inaugural gala, even from right here at the White House.
And we had the opportunity to sit down with members of Ohio's congressional delegation, along with spectators from the Buckeye State who were here to witness history.
Oh, thank you so much. This was a great group of people, two crews that traveled to both conventions and then followed it through to the inauguration. We had the opportunity to sit down with our Ohio congressional members, Senate members, do the interviews, and then got to broadcast from the White House lawn. And it was just a wonderful opportunity to be able to cover national news with a local level and to go out and follow Ohioans at our nation's capital. So thanks to our great crew, to Tracy, Jim, Jeremy, Andy, and Steve, as well as everyone at WBNS who allows us to do these things, Albert Tucker and John Cardenas. Thank you so much.
And I just have to thank my wife of 2 months. Thank you.